This raving creature had to be silenced, but doing so proved maddeningly impossible. How had he survived the stockades, the icy waters, and the knives I delivered so enthusiastically into his back? How had he returned time and time again to rouse the townfolk with his wild speculations and prophecies? The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. unforeseen, unforgiving. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Vision. The end approaches. Cursed champion falls. A death by inches. We'll be right back. these nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Light, the promise of safety. Devastating blow. That cuts on its own. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel. Thank you.
killing blow. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Balanced. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. We'll be right back. blow.
See his own demise? I care not, so long as he remains dead.